Welcome to this introduction video to the Agile Analysis Certification course. The course is designed for self-learning. The course is aligned to Agile Business Analysis Certification provided by both iiba and ISQI Germany. We at Techcanvass are happy to bring the course and are also happy to offer both the certifications. Agenda for this video is purpose of the Agile Extension to the BABOK guide, structure of the Agile Extension guide, and structure of the AAC course. Purpose. Agile methods and approaches have become prevalent in recent years. The ideas which were identified in the realm of software product development have spread beyond software development into many other areas that are impacted by business analysis. This means that the practice of business analysis has to evolve to support the new ways of thinking, new ways of working, not just in software development, but in any area of the business where change is happening rapidly. In this context, the term agile refers to a mindset or way of thinking about work. Agile is not a specific set of practices or techniques, but a mindset. BABOK, a guide recognized by all the business analysis practitioners, is a basis for common language for practice of business analysis. The Agile Extension to BABOK guide is leading guide for describing the benefits, activities, tasks, skills, and practices required for effective business analysis with an agile mindset, which has a constant focus on delivering business value. It also describes how techniques and concepts commonly used in agile approaches can be applied to business analysis practices. The document provides practitioners, teams, and organizations a base of knowledge to enable effective agile business analysis in order to generate successful business outcomes that add real business and customer value. The purpose of the document is to provide a link between business analysis with an agile mindset to the business analysis practices discipline mentioned in the BABOK guide. Let us move to the structure of guide. The structure of the guide starts with explaining the concepts of agile mindset, where different planning approaches are mentioned. The chapter talks about how the business analysis is applied on the organization, how the business analysis practitioners use agile business analysis techniques, what are core concepts of business analysis, what is agile manifesto, and so on. Analysis at multiple horizon and horizons. A new concept of three horizons for agile business analysis has been introduced, namely strategy, initiative, and delivery horizon. How they work, how each horizon provide inputs to other horizon, and how business analysis practitioners apply their knowledge on these horizons. Next, a technique chapter, which contains 24 techniques used in agile environment. Then, appendix section is there, which talks of the glossary and few additional information of the guide on what changes are in effect from the previous version of the guide. The guide is a good start for the certification exam. However, it needs few basic concepts for beginners. To understand the guide, it will take multiple reads. The self-learning course fills this gap with few additional concepts like the need for evolution from waterfall to agile methodology, a full case study to support the concept of the three horizons of agile business analysis, and all the techniques are covered in individual chapters with explanation using real-time examples. The course is supported with additional few chapters for these concepts with relevant case studies. Let us see the outline for the course for Agile Analysis Certification. Foundation. Analysis at multiple horizon. A case study for analysis at multiple horizon. Different horizon chapter for a strategy, initiative, and delivery. Technique overview. And then each technique is discussed at length as a new chapter with some illustrations. The course has documented a study guide and well-explained videos for each chapter, which helps in self-learning. To support, the course also has 500 plus mock questions to practice. This includes a variety and range of different crossword puzzles, matchmaking, and objective type questions, flashcards for quick reference, and performance report of the candidate based on candidates' attempts on the tests. So let us understand agile business analysis. The traditional business analysis practitioners approach to solve the problem in one go. Unlike the agile business analysis practitioners, the agile business analysis practitioners break the bigger problem into smaller parts to work efficiently and focus to achieve the project development gradually in iterations or smaller sprints or phases. It promotes adaptability and a strong business relationship between the project stakeholder and team members. In subsequent chapters and the videos, we will see how the agile business analysis practitioners apply to solve the problem. Let us continue our further studies in the upcoming chapters. Thank you.